Petchmorakot. Precision behind it though. Petchmorakot, gut munching knee, tries to fold him in half. Oh, two knockouts on the inside with the knees. There's nobody better. And he drops Charlie Boy Peters here.
That's it.
Cracks away to the upper right ribcage to Zgod. And there's the stiff jab from the hero.
Yodsanklai loads up that big left hand.
Overhand left, and Yodsanklai goes high with the kick. Two punch combination, uppercut, and down goes Regis. There's the power. It's good night, Irene. That is Yodsanklai. Petchmorakot coming to the fore already. He wants to get on the inside, get to that clinch on Delanoy. A high left roundhouse kick, headache maker from Petchmorakot. Petchmorakot winds up the power. Tremendous single leg power. Beautiful front kick there from Petchmorakot. Petchmorakot takes victory. Cross at the left round kick of the southpaw Yodsanklai. He opens up with that round kick early. Sauer's got a revival for you. Oh, he gets caught early. He gets caught early. Those four rounds clock. Sauer needs to find the output, the volume, the work rate, get in, get out, land his shots, work the angles. But not stand flat footed in front of Yodsanklai. Oh, Yod takes him again. There's the left hand. The big come off from Yod. And Sauer down for a second time in this contest. He may not get up. The count's on. It's good night, Irene. Yodsanklai Fairtex. That is why he is such a legend. The power, phenomenal. Petchmorakot edges forward, step through knee, aiming for the solar plexus. Petchmorakot drives a roundhouse kick, uppercut on the inside from the Englishman, and down he goes, down he goes, down he goes!
Now look at this, it happened so fast, look at that. Came with the jab with the right, but then over the top with the elbow.
Elbows of Petchmorakot. They do the damage. They slice and dice and fillet. And they knocked out Liam Harrison.
Wow. Petchmorakot, Petchyindee Academy. Redemption is his.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.